Listen up, world. I'm Eminem, the Slim Shady, the Marshall Mathers, the white boy from Detroit who shook the foundations of hip hop and the world at large. I've been through the trenches, the gutters, the lowest of lows, and I've come out stronger, more resilient, more determined than ever. I've seen the ugliness of humanity, the darkness that lurks within our souls, and I've also witnessed the beauty, the compassion, the indomitable spirit that makes us human. I've seen people rise from the ashes, rebuild their lives from the rubble, and emerge as beacons of hope for others. I'm not here to sugarcoat reality, to paint a rosy picture of a world that's far from perfect. I'm here to tell it like it is, to expose the hypocrisy, the injustice, the pain that too many people face every day. But I'm not just here to point fingers and complain. I'm here to offer solutions, to inspire change, to be a voice for the voiceless. I'm not just a rapper, I'm a storyteller, a revolutionary, a catalyst for change. I'm here to disrupt the status quo, to challenge the norms, to make people think, to make them feel, to make them want more. I'm here to tell you that you are not alone, that your struggles are valid, that your dreams are worth fighting for. I'm here to tell you that you have the power to change your life, to change the world. So if you're ready to rise up, to break free from the chains that hold you back, to embrace your true potential, then I'm here for you. I'm Eminem, the voice of the unheard, the champion of the underdog, the force for change. And I'm not going anywhere.